He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25.
Oh, she's just a fat-ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns.
You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought I have to do it.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh, God. Did I look so
good?
I hate my hair. It's disgusting. Brad Mondo, please watch this. All right, so I did one round of bleach bath on wet hair. I sectioned it as best as I could, and I tried to avoid the roots, but I really didn't mind getting them. I figured I would. And no, I didn't use gloves. I know, I'm so sorry. So I blow dried my hair just to see what it looked like. And of course, everywhere I lifted except for the top part, so just in the front too. So I did a second round after a couple days, just on the top where I missed, I guess. And then I sectioned it, and now I'm dyeing it with Arctic Fox, and I look crazy. And there we go, all done. Didn't use gloves, don't kill me. Oh, I bleached my eyebrows. You thought we were done. There we go.
I'm so sorry, Brad Mondo. I am so sorry, Brad Mondo. I'm so sorry, Brad Mondo. I'm so sorry, Brad Mondo. I'm so sorry, Brad Mondo.
No offense, Brad Mondo, but I revoke my apology. I am not sorry.
He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25.
Oh, she's just a fat-ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns.
You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought I have to do it.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh, God. Did I look so
good?
Brad Mondo, I'm sorry. Brad Mondo, I'm sorry. Brad Mondo, I'm sorry.
Brad Mondo.
Sorry. Brad Mondo, she can't feel her hands because she wasn't wearing gloves. Brad Mondo, I'm sorry. Brad Mondo, I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
What are you gonna say?
Brad Mondo, I'm sorry.
Bleach round two.
Brad Mondo, I'm sorry.
Brad Mondo, honestly, I'm not that sorry.
Come for me, Brad Mondo. I'm doing your air dry hair routine.
So the products I'm using is his Wave Tech, and I'm also using his Salty Sea Salt Spray, and he told me to use a Y2 comb for this. Also, sorry, Brad, I know you hate towels, but I gotta work with what I got. So this is me combing my hair. And he told me to put a lot on, so I put that bitch on. This is me freaking out because I don't typically use this much product. And this is the part where it flings off my comb. And this is the part where I take it off the counter because your girl ballin' on a budget. He said, gently scrunch. Gently, girl. And I'm back. So I'm using the salt spray. And boom, girl, look at these curls. Look at them. Guys, my curls dry, it's frizz, frizz, frizz. But look, it looks like I heat curled them. And now I'm living my extra life. Thank you, Brad.
He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25.
Oh, she's just a fat-ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns.
You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought I have to do it.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh, God. Did I look so
good?
He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25.
Oh, she's just a fat-ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns.
You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought I have to do it.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh, God. Did I look so
good?
He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25.
Oh, she's just a fat-ass white girl, you know?
you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns.
You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought I have to do it.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh God, did I look so
good?
He only likes her because she's old. She's probably like 25. Oh, she's just a fat ass white girl, you know?
I think you mentioned she was fat.
She's got a head start. I mean, I didn't even know there was good music until like 2 months ago.
Hey, this really burns.
You should rinse.
When I got this idea, I just thought I have to do it.
I can't hear anything you're saying.
Oh God, did I look so
good?
Today I'm gonna dye my hair with watercolor paint. Just gotta crack the paint and get it out. Add a little bit of hot water and then just start mixing it up. Once it's turned into a paste, I'm just going to add some conditioner.
I mixed it all up and this is what the color ended up looking like.
Now I'm gonna dye my hair.
Oh yes.
I've completely dyed my hair with it. Now I'm gonna let it sit, then wash it out and show you the results.
And here's how my hair turned out like. Tell me what you think. I'm obsessed.
Ayo, hair dyeing check. So this was my natural hair. Then the boy that I liked the girl with dark hair, so I asked for low lights and she dyed it black. So then I asked for my natural hair back. After I washed it, it did this. So I had to dye it dark over top of that. Then the bleach kept coming back through, so I had to cut my hair. And then once it grew out, I had to go dark again. And then it was kind of like ombre again. But then I dyed it black and had to cut it. And then went black again. Then I had a hair dye removal treatment done, which turned it red. And then I put sun in it. So then I really had to cut it all off. I didn't like how it was lighter at the bottom, so I dyed the bottom to match the top. So then the bottom half was so much darker than the top. So I got a professional to fix it. And here we are now.
I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention in your life.
Pose on me, left and right. Hey. Glock 9 put him out like a light. Huh? Coop tinted like a thief in the night. What? Gang on, he don't put up a fight. Hey. Fuck on your bitch, I might. Colors on me, pretty sight, it's a light. What'd you say, Kachan? They might ruin your life.
Huh?
I just might make her my wife.
Psych!
You shouldn't mess with me. You don't wanna mess with me. Cause if you mess with me, you're messing with my family. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You shouldn't mess with me. You don't wanna mess with me. Cause if you mess with me.
Oh, my father will hear about this.
You guys are really loving my net popping videos, so I thought I would show you guys another little hack. After your hair is about 90% dry while your hair is in the net, spritz it with your hairspray and then hit it with the diffuser. This is going to make sure that you have lots of hold and definition and volume, but you're not going to have your hair be weighed down or feel any crunch.
Let the rain pour, I'll be all you need and more.
I'm going to try and get purple by putting pink over my blue. Ooh, so vibrant. I wish my hair was actually this color. Just slap that shit on. Yum, watered down iced coffee time. Looks promising, not going to lie.
Hey guys, you know what the door means. Bad decisions, and this time it's hydrogen peroxide. So I know hydrogen peroxide can lighten your hair, so that's what I'm going to try and do today. Just like in all my other hair videos, I'm going to be working on the front two pieces of my hair. Honestly, I don't know how this hair is still connected to my head, but it is. And as long as it is, I'm going to be doing crazy things to it. And I already have ideas.
Just cut bangs.
Now don't get your hopes up. That's definitely not going to happen. I hope. So I started putting straight hydrogen peroxide on it, and it was burning because I had a cut on my thumb, as you could tell. Hydrogen peroxide can really dry out your hair, so I just put some conditioner on the parts that I have the hydrogen peroxide on. I don't honestly know if it's gonna help it or not, but we're hoping so. Now I'm tying it up with a tiny little elastic band, and hydrogen peroxide was dripping everywhere, so I put some toilet paper around it to keep it from dripping. So it said to leave it on for 30 minutes, and I tried saying that, but I flipped you guys off on accident, but I'll see you guys in 30 minutes.
My hair was itching so bad.
My neck, but
so I grabbed a brush without asking my hairdresser.
Y me calan los ojos. A ver. We're getting there, we're getting there.
I think I fucked it up.
Let me try to fix it. Did I fuck it up? Probably did. We know it. Knowing me,
I got scared ASF when she came back.
A girl doesn't dye her hair that color unless she has psychological problems.
My hair color has nothing to do with my psychological problem.
But then he turned the little button and the car went boom.
We like the cars that go boom. We're Tigra and Bunny and we like the boom. We like the car.
I'm doing it! I'm doing it! I'm ready!
She's ready! I've had this for about a month and obviously she's growing out. So let's try to take this out before I try to put any red in my hair. If you've ever tried to do your hair before, I'm sure you've watched that video on YouTube of this girl that takes her hair from fully pink to blonde again with no bleach. She only did it with this soap, baking soda, 10 volume developer, and shampoo. Don't ask me how it worked, but it worked on my friend who had pink hair, so I'm gonna try it on my blue hair. Just to put equal parts of all these ingredients, like we're baking a cake, I'm just gonna measure it with this little thing. I think I'm gonna do like 2 ounces of each. So first, I have blue shampoo. I got just some 10 volume developer and some baking soda. Hope to see if this actually works.
This transformation was so much fun. She came in with some leftover box color on the very end and some lightened pieces where she used overtone on top of them. We decided on going in and lightening everything as even as possible, starting from about a half an inch away from the scalp down to the ends first. Once that processed, I applied lightener onto the root as well and allowed that to process for about 20 more minutes. We were actually so happy with the lift, and since we were going for an emerald green, I knew the color would be dark enough to cover any yellow tones or any unevenness that remained. I decided to do a tiny test strand in the back where the orange kind of stayed a little bit to make sure that the green I mixed up was going to cover everything perfectly. We then sectioned out 2 chunks on the side where we were going to tone it white for a super high contrast, and I braided them away to stay as neat as possible. I used Pravana to create the green in Guy Tang's 10SP for the white on the sides, and we were completely obsessed with the result. She looked like a beautiful forest fairy, and I had so much fun making this vision come to life.